I used to think that if I use my server 50% of its max utilization, that it consumed about half the electricity that it would have consumed if it was running at 100%. That made sense to my brain, but I was completely wrong. There's actually this concept in computing called energy proportionality. And it's quite complex to explain, but I think in words, the best way to explain it is the more you use a server, the more efficient it becomes at converting electricity to useful computing operations. For example, a server running at about 10% utilization might already be consuming 50 watts, whereas the same server running at 90% utilization might only consume another 50 watts, so 100 watts. Servers become more efficient the more they are used. And there's various reasons for this, but one of them is this thing called static power draw. Things like memory or your network card, they consume electricity or the same electricity regardless of how much the server is being used. CPUs also have static power draw. It's kind of proportional to the number of cores in a CPU. The more cores it has, the more the static power draw. Because of this static power draw, even when servers are completely idle, they still consume a lot of electricity. And that's why laptops and mobile devices, that's why they power down when they're idle. But powering down a server is just a lot more challenging. That's why the fifth principle of sustainable software engineering is energy proportionality, and specifically running servers at a high rate of utilization.